Begin by getting comfortable in your body, finding a position that feels comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. Maybe you want to move your body. In any case, allow yourself to get comfortable. Feel free to make any adjustments that you need at any time during the practice period. It's okay to feel good in your body when you meditate. And relax your body. Noticing if there's any muscular tension that's present for you and gently inviting it to relax. To loosen. To let go. Relax your body. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile, allowing your physical body to incline your mind towards happiness. Begin to involve your mind, specifically by telling yourself positive, loving phrases that might be sweet or reassuring or supportive for you to hear. Things like, I love you so much, care about you so much. I'll do whatever it takes to take care of you. We got this. You can say the same phrase over and over again, or say many different things. In any case, tell yourself phrases that would be loving for you to hear. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. And notice if any positive feelings arise as you say them. If you can feel love for yourself. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Take a few moments to cultivate love for them in whatever way feels good for you. Maybe you'd like to use phrases as we were doing just now, or using mental images, imagining them being happy, recalling a happy memory. Maybe you want to directly connect to a felt sense of love for your easy to love person or animal. Feel free to do whatever method seems exciting and interesting for you. Simply cultivate love. You notice any feelings of love arising for you as you cultivate love for this person. Notice those feelings and really enjoy them. Whatever extent you've cultivated love, feel free to keep that love around, to maintain it in your heart and to grow it, tending to it like a fire in the hearth. Without letting go of that love, without dropping it, bring your attention to someone in your life that you're proud of. Someone who you think is a good person, who's doing hard work to do good things in the world. Maybe someone who's recently gone through some kind of challenge or obstacles. Or maybe they've accomplished something, something they've been dreaming of doing. Bring to mind someone that you can connect to a sense of pride for. Consider what it is about their character or their actions that makes you proud of them. Maybe it's some quality that they have or a specific action they took. Use your mind to reflect on what specifically it is that you're proud of. Dwell on that. Turn it over in your mind. With this sense of what you're proud of available to you, see them in your mind's eye and imagine telling them that you're proud of them. Look them in their eyes and your imagination. Tell them, I'm proud of you. See their face and hear your words. See if you can stay with and cultivate this sense of pride. Being proud of this person. Maybe it's easiest to connect to through visual images, seeing their face. Maybe the words are most helpful. Maybe you can directly feel this sense of pride in your body. It's all fair game. Simply cultivate this sense of pride for this other person. Being proud of them. If you'd like, you can stay with the same person, continuing to cultivate this pride in them. Or you can move through many different people, cultivating pride in general, working with different people that you know and are proud of. In any case, stay with and cultivate a sense of pride in others. Very good. Now, consider if there's some way that this pride that you've cultivated might like to manifest in the world. Perhaps something you'd like to share with the person or people you're proud of, or some other act of kindness. If any action comes to mind that you'd like to take as a result of this practice period, set the intention to do that as you're able. And when you're ready, at your own pace, come out of the meditation.